Hi guys, it's your man, Darren Stratton here, and I want to introduce you to my very own heroic and villainous groups, inspired by Adam's Adamantiums and Alanastiums. Without further ado, let us introduce my heroic team. I am very excited to lead this brand new group. With my new team formed, the DMC Neighbourhood is in good hands.
Oh my goodness, it's only me. The one and only.
I have been Darren's best friend for years. I won't let him down.
First, there were the four of us, now there are 13. No troublemaker can do any harm to our neighborhood.
Hey there, the name's Austin, and I have been welcomed into Darren's crew. Thank you, Darren, for welcoming me.
Hey there. I may have messed up helping that young terrorist out, but this is my chance to put things right.
Hello, my lovies. My name is Kim Woodburn, and I am known as the Queen of Clean. Those troublemakers better not start with me. They are chicken-livered shits.
Got a problem with an unruly child? Never fear, Super Nanny is here.
And Riordan's the name. Debunking is my game, and I'm going to help Darren debunk all of the DMC Neighbourhood's fakery and troublemakers.
Just like my rose apple and custard tart, I also debunk the internet mysteries. What will the troublemakers serve me, I wonder?
My name is Bono, and I'm the lead singer of the rock group U2. Darren's been listening to us since the age of 6, and has all our albums.
I have the greatest charm about me, and I'll let my trustworthy guitar do all the talking.
My name is Louis Theroux, and I appeared in one of Darren's videos. I love doing what I do best, and that's taking down troublemakers.
So that pussy named Darren thinks he can form his new group, huh? Well, two can play at that game. Ha 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 ha. At long last, the DMC Neighbourhood will be all mine. No one, especially Darren, is gonna have the balls to fuck with me.
Do you know why they call me Bratty Brianna? Because no stupid grown-up is gonna stop me from getting whatever I want.
I am Darren's demonic troublemaker persona, and I will see to it he meets his doom.
You all know me to be Adam's demonic troublemaker persona, and I am still going to get with Adam and any person who dares to stand in my way.
I am the real Darren Stratton, and don't any of you forget it.
I am going to take over Adam, one way or another. He will be me. I will make sure of it.
Exterminate! Exterminate! The DMC Neighbourhood must be exterminated!
So this is the famous DMC Neighbourhood that Boris Johnson has been talking to me about. What a nice little neighbourhood. What a shame it would be if I made the prices go up for everyone.
So what if I only spent 4 weeks as Prime Minister? I can still get a Tory government in the DMC Neighbourhood.
With the help of Luke Stenner, I can rise to power and make the DMC Neighbourhood great again.
Every day will be Friday the 13th in the DMC Neighborhood with me around.
This looks like a good place to cause some trouble, and this group will be just right for me.
If Lord Voldemort can join a troublemaker group, then I should too. Now I will get my hands on Itty Bitty Baby Darren.
So there we have it. These are my two new heroic and troublemaker groups that will be appearing in my channel very soon. I hope you all like them. I want to thank Adam for helping me out by making this team. I can't wait to use them in future videos. Make sure to like and subscribe. Until then, bye for now.